All right, Bakugan fans and master designers. Tonight we're going to draw a krowl from Bakugan Mectanium Surge. Krowl was one of the really hard to find Bakugan, and I want to teach you how to draw him. All right. Enough language. Let's get started. To draw krowl, you must start with the claws. Well, you must start with the skull, then the mandibles here. Thank you. Here's one of his legs. Now we draw the claws. Almost there. Make sure to draw them like scissors shaped. And finished. That's how you draw a krowl. To find out how to draw more of these interesting Bakugan, leave a comment below on which one of them you want me to draw next. And be sure to like and rock and subscribe to my channel and let me know which one of these awesome characters you want me to show to you in the next series. My New Year's resolution is to get more than 1,000 subscribers, so I'm gonna need all your support there. Anyways, I'll Stegosaurus, see you later.